But I have a feeling. I have a feeling that I will win the game. I actually don't have that feeling anymore. I was hoping he wouldn't find this. Now he can just run. What can I even do here? Okay. Let's try and double the rook still. This? Why is he allowing that? Here, and then if a7, I have bishop c6. No, this can't work. Rook d2, then rook d1. Wins the queen.